Snipe Squad, what is going on? Back again. It is your boy, Sniper Jones Jones. And I am back with another video. Hey, top. What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video, man. Before we even get started, bro, I just dropped a car reveal on my second channel. Now, I just want to say to y'all, bro, straight up, man, like, I thank y'all so much, man. Buying this whip was like a huge accomplishment for me because this is a car that I've been working with for a very long time. I've been doing YouTube for like 4 years, man, and without y'all, none of this shit would be possible. I thank everybody that watched the videos, man, that support me. We almost at 100K, so if you did not hit the subscribe button yet, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Of course, make sure you smash up the thumbs up button for the support. But man, go watch that video. It's up right now. The link to my second channel is in the description. It was a very emotional video, man. It was a lot to embrace. It was a lot to take in because it was like that moment that, you know, everything you dreamed for, everything you didn't wish for, everything you even didn't pray for is in front of your face, and none of that would be possible without y'all, man. So thank y'all so much. Today, man, I finally got exclusive access on something from Nike Sneakers. Now, I've been taking L after L after L on the Nike Sneakers app. I can't complain because I just got exclusive access. Now, these exclusive access get reserved super fast. I don't know, like, the criteria. I think you gotta live in, like, certain areas or certain cities to get access because only certain stores do it. But if you ever do get that notification that you're getting exclusive access, make sure. Well, not even exclusive access, I'm sorry, you gotta reserve a pair. Now, I don't really know if I wanna keep these sneakers. The reason why I am going to pick it up is because I wanna see if I can win. On top of that, y'all know Trade Block. If you don't know what Trade Block is, it is an app that is basically there for you to trade sneakers that you don't want, or if you see something better out there that you think somebody will want something that you got, you can offer them a trade and they can accept or decline it. So I'll probably do a video with these on Trade Block, I don't know, man. Get this channel to 100K, man. Can I please put a plaque somewhere over there, bro? Is it any way possible I can put a plaque somewhere behind me? Smash up this like button, bro. As a matter of fact, we're gonna do it like this. If you ever bought a pair of Air Jordans in your life, smash the like button. And don't cap. Everybody that watched me got a pair of Jordans, bro. So don't, bro, hit the like. The like only take like 3 seconds. Don't be too cool. Let's go pick up these shoes, man. I'll catch y'all in a second. Peace. Alright, now it's back to the downside of Lenox Mall. Every time I come to Lenox Mall, which isn't a lot of times, by the way, but every time I come to Lenox Mall, bro, it's OD packed, bro. Look at this. Look at this every single time. Yeah! I don't know what it is about Lenox, bro. I guess people just be wanting to come here sometimes, and this nigga in front of me is not even driving. I don't know what it is, bro, but Lenox is, bro, like, it ain't that deep, bro. I ain't gonna hold you. Now, I already know when I get inside here, bro, they not gonna want me to hold my camera. Lenox has been doing a terrible job with security, so it's been like a lot of shootings, a lot of fights at Lenox Mall. Now, they also not even letting people come in with cameras, I'm hearing, man. And as y'all know, like, my main camera is my Sony a7 III. Just don't be upset if I don't get too much footage, because obviously I technically have to sneak the footage. I ain't gonna cap, man. I almost just threw hands for a parking spot. I was coming up, right, and there was a guy I was waiting for about 15 minutes. So I purposely waited 15 minutes for him to get out the spot. As soon as the car back out of the spot, somebody zoom in and beat me. Almost took it to the street, bro. I ain't gonna hold you, bro. I almost took the shirt off. Cleveland Sniper almost came out, you know what I'm saying?
Alright, so look, I kind of gotta finesse the cam, because as soon as I came in here, security stopped me, told me I can't record, so I can't get kicked out the mall. Like, I can't go outside. So I forgot the LeBron Space Jams came out today, so the line is for the LeBron Space Jams. They do get the Bugs Bunny Air Force Ones. I'm grabbing those. So I came in and asked for the LeBrons in the size 12. They told me that they only had them in the 11. Thank you so much.
So it's a dub, okay? It's a dub. I got the shoes I came here for. But I got word that the Lola Bunny Air Force Ones, the ones I really loved out of that Space Jam pack, might be at Foot Locker. So now we at Foot Locker. And that was the quickest L you ever find. I'm not gonna lie, bruh. Lenox be having me moving like I'm a special agent on like a secret ops mission. Never in my life do I have to hold the camera with those angles and trajectory, bro. I don't know what it is about Lenox, bro. They just hate when people try to record. And I'm telling y'all, I don't know if y'all heard me in the video when I was talking because I couldn't see myself. Dude literally asked me to walk back to my car and put the camera in my car before I even made it in. Look, I was able to finesse it in there, bro. I mean, I hope I got some decent footage. But the moral of today is, man, no Air Force One. Lola Bunnies. If y'all got a pair of size 12,
hit me up. My IG down below, Twitter down below. I need those, but man, I'll see y'all at the crib, bro, so we can discuss what we picked up today.
Okay. We back at the crib, finally home, and now I get to show y'all what I picked up today from the Nike sneaker joint. Let's get it, man. Let's get into it. As I pull this out, hold on. As I pull these out, you already know what it is, man. You know about a box. I literally just did a video on these not too long ago. I went up to Kick Theory. I forgot how they released these, but I mean, it don't matter because they're long gone now. But as I pull these back, I open them up. Bow. Here we have it. These are the Air Jordan 3. I believe these are the Racer Blue or Race Blue. Now, I have my mixed opinions about these, and I still got my mixed opinions about these. So I'm still not like truly a fan. I know they switched the 3M to like the back heel, and I know a lot of y'all love that. I was never truly a fan of it, and that's why ultimately I decided not to pick these up. Now, after winning on the Nike sneakers app, I go for everything on the Nike sneakers app, okay? And I hit for these, and like I said earlier in the video, I cannot put this back in the box. Like I said earlier in the video, it is people out there that was looking at this on Trade Block and was fishing trades, and I feel like, hey, if I can come up today, if I can grab a pair of these for retail and actually wind up trading them for a sneaker that I actually want, it's a W in my humble opinion. They did not have my size in the LeBron James Space Jam mismatched the Wile E. Coyote versus Roadrunner shoe. I could have got the 11 and still went the trade block and probably swapped for my size, but I didn't want to take a shoe that belonged to somebody else. Now, I'm not always that nice. You know, I don't want to be, because in the future, if I grab a size lower than mine, hey, look, it is what it is. This time, I just had it on my heart. Hey, look, somebody probably want this shoe. A little kid who probably looked LeBron probably want this shoe. I ain't even gonna take it, bro. I'm gonna let whoever want it take it. It probably got bought by a reseller. I don't know. But, you know, then my heart feel a little bit better knowing that it wasn't bought by me. But yeah, man, we got the Air Jordan 3 Race Blue, Racer Blue, however you want to call it. It is a classic summer colorway, but I don't think that it's for me. You know what I'm saying? Comment down below if you got access to these or if you got the sneaker pass for these joints. Is very hard to hit for, especially if you even in like the lucky locations you have to be to even win. Hey, look, before I get up out of here, go to my second channel and check out the car reveal. Very, very dope video. It took a lot for me to make that video. And once again, thank y'all for even allowing me to be here. Subscribe to the channel right now, man. We super close to 100K. Let's try to hit that this year, bro. If we hit 100K this year, bro. Like, bro, I don't even like, what can I say? Oh, I cannot leave without saying, everybody wanna be famous, but who really putting in that work though? Snipe Squad, I love y'all, dream big.